It's still hard for me to speak in these corrective retainers. Oh, so that's not flat in your hair. It really is, and you just get this beautiful modern thumbs up. Hi, I'm Mallory Brooke, makeup artist and content creator here on YouTube, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to get this hairstyle that I call the bend. It's basically kind of like my loose hairstylist waves video. It's still hard for me to speak in these corrective retainers. Oh, anyway, it's like that style. I will link that video below if you want more of a perfect wave kind of look. This is definitely more of a modern bend look for short hair. My hair's like kind of brush and medium length at this point, so that's exciting. But I thought I would show you how I get this hairstyle. I've been getting a lot of compliments on it. No one asked for this hair tutorial. I just wanted to show you because it's a different method than I've ever done before. So I am going to be working in three sections. If you have thicker hair than I do, still layer this in three different ways. We're going to be doing each section differently. So the first section, I'm going to be straightening and curling under a little bit. It's key to do this like a layered cake and do it the way I'm showing you to get it to lay correctly and a little messy. Otherwise, if you just created the bend wave in every single section, you would just get like a flip out. So it's really important to do this in steps. So I'm going to be doing the first section, like I said, to straighten and curl under. If you have thicker hair, you're going to want to do the next section that way. And then the middle section, the certain way, twice as well. But I have fine hair, but kind of a lot of it. So today I'm going to be using the T3 Smart ID flat iron. It's actually a flat iron that heats up based off of the way your hair is textured and the thickness of it, as well as the damage that your hair has. So I have mine set to fine hair that has texture and that has been bleached. It's a really cool concept. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make sure that I'm straightening but creating an under motion to get my hair to curl under at the very first layer. Now, if you have thicker hair than I do, like I said, take down one more section and do that again. But if your hair is, you know, fine and thinner, you really only need to do each layer the way I'm doing it. Now we're gonna do the over-under method, which is something that I showed you how to do in my Hairstylist Waves video. So basically, we're creating a wave, but not like a mermaid wave, which I also have a tutorial on. We're only going over, under, over. If you have longer hair, you're gonna need to do it a little more than three times. But just make sure that when you're waving your hair, it's not a tight wave. Otherwise, you're gonna end up getting more of a mermaid wave effect. This just creates an under texture that's gonna help the bend lay like we want it to. All right, the last layer is where we get the bend that comes in. So I'm gonna take this section here. So imagine curling your hair with a flat iron, except you're not gonna just curl it once and bring it down. I'll show you. So I'm gonna go away from my face in all sections and I'm gonna curl. And as I bring it down, it's gonna come out and I'm going to curl again. So you're making a pass, curl, pull down and curl. So make sure you're rotating the iron as you go down until you reach your ends. And when you're curling your hair the regular way with a flat iron, you're just gonna wanna turn it once and pull that curl down. But the twirling of the flat iron is really what creates that modern texture and will create a bend once it's all cool. So pull down, keep twirling, and pull straight on those ends. And you can even give it a little help, straighten it out there. I'm gonna do one pass there, just to kind of defrizz the front of my hair. Now, start curling, and that's okay, that section fell out. I had a feeling I should separate the two. So again, start curling, keep going, and twirl the flat iron. And as you can see, it's gonna create a bend once it cools. All right, I'm gonna do this side of my head, but speed up the footage. But just remember, curl under. So flatten your hair, not flatten your hair, straighten your hair and start curling under to make sure you have that underneath. And then we're gonna do the over-under method and then twirl again. All right, now it just looks kind of like twirled around, but I'm gonna let this cool and do the back of my head by feel. So I don't even need to actually face the camera, so I'll show you guys how I do the back. It's basically the same thing. If you have mirrors behind you and you can style your hair in a bathroom, that is awesome. But we are in a studio without bathroom mirrors. So I'm just curling under, and then for this middle section here, I'm gonna be doing the over under method and then just curling the very back. Right like that. Then I'm gonna take that very top section. I'm just gonna do that little twirl. And that's the back, because I have such fine, thin hair. I've let my waves cool. I'm gonna be using, my hair's been falling out again. It's been wonderful. Let me know if you guys experienced telogen effluvium from COVID and then experienced it again. It's so weird. It's very frustrating. Anyway, there's hair on my brush because my hair's falling out. So I'm using the Abiza shower brush. I love this brush for when my hair is wet, dry, and to brush through curls. It is my favorite. And boom, do you see the side? Like, it gives you that perfect modern bend with the straight ends. I just think it's such a cool look. And because we gave the underneath a wave, like the hairstylist waves, it gives volume without changing the shape. And then the underneath lays next to the neck, making the hair look fuller than it actually is. And you just get this beautiful modern wave. And I'm just gonna touch up this one section here. I want it to be a little less of a curl. One section here just needed a little bit more shape right there. So I'm gonna let those cool. Grab my beach spray. I have been loving the Kristen S Soft Shine Beach Wave Spray. It's a beach spray. It gives you that texture without crunch, and it also enhances shine. It gives you volume. It doesn't weigh anything down. And I just lift up at the roots. Look how pretty that is. I just think it's cute and modern, this hairstyle. And I'm just gonna get that out. And boom, you have the coolest, like, cool girl bend wave for short to medium hair. This works on shorter hair. I honestly didn't realize how long my hair was at this point. Now for my ends, I'm gonna be using the Coco and Eve Like a Virgin Miracle Hair Elixir. I talked about this in my vlog. This was also sent to me, and I really love the shine it gives my hair, and a little goes a long way. And like I said in my vlog, it really complements the scent of the Kristen S Beach Wave Spray. Like, these two scents together are really, really nice. So I'm just gonna run that through my ends and the mid lengths. And I'm gonna take my Kevin Murphy Session Spray, Strong Hold Hairspray, and just lightly lift and spray to get my style to last and keep that volume upward. Here is the back and this side. I hope you enjoyed this hair tutorial. And like I said, you found it helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. I either had too much coffee or not enough. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy hair tutorials. It lets me know that you enjoy my hair tutorials, so I'll make more for you. It also lets YouTube know that you enjoy my videos, so you'll see them pop up in your feed. That's how the algorithm works. What you watch and engage with, you will see in your feed. Also, subscribe if you haven't already. We would love to have you in this beautiful, wonderful, and positive, but also honest community we have created on this channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Let me know if you try this out. And if you post, I love seeing your tagged photos. On Instagram, you can find me at I'm Mallory Brooke. And on Twitter, you can find me at I'm Mallory Brooke as well. All across the internet, also on Pinterest. All right, goodbye, you guys.
All right.